Georgia, and this blue-eyed girl is Maya. She is a 4-year-old Siberian Husky. Gonna be with the Born Train program over the next 2 weeks. Owners don't have any real issues with Maya, other than she's a ball of energy, very hyperactive. So we're gonna focus a lot of that energy through some high obedience training. The only other couple issues we have is she is a jumper. When they come in through the front door, she likes to jump all over them, so we're gonna work on that. And she is a big leash puller when they go on for walks. It's not pleasant, so we're gonna definitely work on getting that under control. But other than that, let's see what we got, and we'll go from there. Maya, come. Maya, come. Come, Maya. Maya, come. Maya, sit. Maya, sit. Sit, Maya. Maya, down. Down. Maya, down. Maya, heel. Maya, heel. Maya, heel. 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 Maya, heel. 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 All right. See what we got? Let's check back in 2 weeks and we'll go from there.
Off in the distance, just above the bridge, that circular building, that's part of the Jimmy Carter Library. We're going to go over the Jimmy Carter Library here in a second to get better than that. Thank you.
when I go to the store, Paul. Gotta go to the store, okay? Off. Be right back, all right? Off. Good girl. Okay. Good girl.